We're now in Washington, D.C., at the Society for Neuroscience's annual meeting. The number of participants is approximately 30,000. At this meeting, the Kavli Institute has been involved in a number of ways. First, we have had 23 poster presentations where graduate students and postdocs from various labs at the Institute have presented and discussed their work.
I think one of the biggest highlights for me that was when we had the poster sessions. This row of beautiful posters and this line of people who really want to learn what is new in the field.
Then Flavio Donato received the Science Eppendorf Prize for Neurobiology, one of the world's most recognized prizes for young investigators.
He presented his data in such a beautiful way, technically skilled, extremely skilled, being so clear, working on extremely important general questions, and being kind when he's so ambitious.
We have had the annual lab party. Everyone interested in space and memory come together for a purely social occasion, which is very important for keeping the society of our own field together.
So fun!
Also given a talk at a mini symposium on place cells and grid cells, which was also highly stimulating and well received.
Edward talked about Øyvind Høydahl's object vector cells in a remarkably clear way.
So all in all, I think this has been a very successful meeting for the Kavli Institute, and we look forward to the next one in San Diego in 2018.